Welcome you today. Today I'll be telling you a tale of a wonderful beauty with hair of spun gold, eyes as blue as the sky in summer, a smile like an angel's. Our heroine, Goldie, standing proud and great, was beset by a creature most foul. His challenge was set to her, to drink until she would die, unless she could face the impossible task of beating him. The dragon, called only the Smith King, held a cursed chalice, and he felt no fear of the diminutive, lovely princess, and thus he did battle with her. The challenge was long, until the entire table was stained with spirits of her, or until Goldie fell into a drunken stupor. The Smith King was proud and goaded her. She could never win against him. The King of Smiths did not see her slowly gain back the strength and power she secretly held until it was too late. Tail thrashing and fire spewing from his mouth, he demanded a rematch, and she did take this risk. But lo and behold, the dragon fell defeated to her great strength. After she disconnected. My lords, my ladies, the moral of the story is, Goldie kicked my butt at drinking yesterday, twice.